One of France's volcanoes may soon erupt, specifically the Piton de la Fournaise volcano on Réunion Island off the eastern coast of Madagascar. Now, I am not suggesting a time frame of today or tomorrow, although that theoretically could happen, but rather potentially sometime in the next month. Why? Well, a several-month episode of uplift involving the buildup of magma in this shield volcano's magma chamber has, in the last 2 weeks, seemingly reached a crucial stage. The pressure within the aforementioned magma chamber, located about 2 kilometers below the summit, has reached such a point that it is now capable of breaking overlying rock, allowing magma to intrude upwards through relevant breaks. This is exactly what happened on December 5th, where hundreds of volcanic earthquakes occurred in an approximately hour-long time span as magma migrated upwards by 500 meters or 1,640 feet. While an eruption did not occur thereafter, meaning that intrusion failed, seismic activity has continued to remain notably elevated. In the days to weeks before multiple of Piton de la Fournaise's recent eruptions, multiple of these intrusions occurred before finally one of them reached the surface to produce an eruption. This is best showcased via seismic crisis on December 4, 2020, which led to an eruption 3 days later, or a seismic crisis on September 7, 2022, which was followed by another crisis and eruption 12 days later. Of course, not all of these seismic crises result in eventual eruption, as they can occur in isolation. Since the relevant pressure in the magma chamber is still presumably high, the chance of more intrusions in the next month is also high in my opinion. Thus, the chance that one of these possible future intrusions producing an eruption is also high during that time frame. What is still way too early to even contemplate where any hypothetical eruption might occur, I am throwing a wild guess out there that it might be at a spot within 3 kilometers to the northeast of its summit. I say this based on the pathway the recent earthquakes and thus the failed magma intrusion took, although I must note that there is no guarantee that any subsequent magma intrusion will take the same pathway. Now, it's been a while since I have discussed this gorgeous and stunning volcano, which I have to rank among one of my favorites on the planet. Piton de la Fournaise is a shield volcano which comprises the southeastern two-fifths of Réunion Island. It exists due to a mantle plume or hotspot in the mantle, which was the very same hotspot that produced India's Deccan Trapped flood basalt 66 million years ago. Piton de la Fournaise is one of the world's most active volcanoes and in the last 2,000 years has frequently produced either purely effusive or moderately explosive eruptions. These have sometimes occurred within its summit crater, but have more commonly occurred on its flanks within a collapsed scarp that is absolutely covered in young lava flows. Speaking of collapsed scarps, these are what created the multiple deep ravines this volcano has. They formed 250,000 years ago, 65,000 years ago, and in 2700 BCE. While occasional eruptions have occurred outside of the 2700 BCE collapse scarp in historical times, such instances are quite uncommon. Specifically, only about 6% of eruptions migrate outside of this collapsed scarp, and if an eruption was to occur from this volcano in the next 2 weeks, it does not currently appear in my opinion that a flank eruption outside of the 2700 BCE collapsed scarp would happen. Typical eruptions from Piton de la Fournaise last anywhere from a few days to several months, and generally do not produce lava flows that travel longer than 5 kilometers and 3.1 miles. These lava flows typically do not reach the ocean, although they sometimes can, and typically do not reach any structures. Thus, I would not worry too much about the next eruption of this volcano, at least for now. Yes, it has been unusually long since this volcano, which typically erupts about once every 10 months, has erupted, but that honestly doesn't mean much. It has been 28 months since its last eruption, and Piton de la Fournaise has 6 times had longer gaps between 2 distinct eruptions during the last century. As a final note, I would like to thank this channel's patrons on Patreon and channel members on YouTube for supporting my work.